Good evening. There are new details tonight on the tragic death of a Melbourne mum believed to have consumed magic mushrooms. The wellness retreat at the centre of the mystery has revealed the venue was hired out for a private event at the time of the tragedy and none of its staff were present.
Morning. Rachel Dixon was passionate about her health and fitness, but cared more about helping others.
Now it's time for the mobility drills before my workout.
Dedicated, knowledgeable, caring. She always wanted to help people.
It was at Solbarn Wellness Retreat where the myotherapist died after drinking tea allegedly containing magic mushrooms. Today, Solbarn released a statement expressing sorrow and shock at the Melbourne mother's death, but made it clear it hires out workshop space to external businesses and facilitators, and that when Ms. Dixon died, none of its regular therapist staff or facilitators were present at any point.
They said there was magic mushroom in a drink, and that just doesn't sound like Rachel at all.
Her sudden death leaving friends and family reeling.
Terrible. I honestly, I can't believe it. I really can't.
We would swim on Saturday mornings and then sometimes she'd come up here and run.
The 53-year-old is understood to have suffered a cardiac arrest just after midnight on Sunday and sadly couldn't be saved.
I like to do things simply.
Her family told 7 News two others who consumed the tea were also taken to hospital but treated for shock. Ms. Dixon's death is now the centre of a police investigation as they probe if she had a bad reaction to the drink.
Well, there's no doubt that there are mushrooms that if you have them, even at fairly low doses, have contents that are deadly.
Rachel Dixon's family told 7 News the mother of one had been to the same retreat up to 5 times before and there was never any issues. She also had a full medical checkup in recent weeks but was given a clean bill of health by doctors.
When my friend rang me this morning and said it's Rachel, I just could not believe it.
Cassie Zervos, 7 News.
And Geordie Wright has the latest from the wellness retreat in Clunes. Geordie, it's still not clear exactly why Rachel Dixon died so soon after taking the drink of tea.
Mitch, investigators are waiting on a toxicology report which should shed some light on which compound she ingested and possibly why the effects proved fatal for her but not for others who had the same drink at the event. In the Leongatha mushroom poisoning case, it took months to get those toxicology results, but it's expected to come much quicker this time, Mitch.
Geordie Wright at Clunes, thank you.